Scott Jordan about to send this field on their 1 mile journey in race eight. Racing! And Scott can give himself a pat on the back. He caught them in a beautiful line. Croy and Busy Channel are the first two to break that line. Busy Channel rolling to a one-length lead from Croy. Mixstar out wide, moving up third. Followed by Big Agenda. Gunnett is midfield, 5 lengths off the lead. Phantom Currency out deep, going up the hill. Followed well back by Dazzling Truths. Sueño next to last, 10 from the lead. Sentry 2.5 lengths last. They begin the downward run, bending right into the far turn, and Busy Channel is the playmaker by 1 length to Croy, 1 length to Big Agenda on the inside of Mick Star, followed by Gunnett on the inside of Phantom Currency, 2 lengths to Sueño, travelling solo, back third last, 3 lengths ahead of Dazzling Truths and Sentry on the inside at the tail of the field, approaching the 3/8 marker, Busy Channel from Croy, Mick Star, Big Agenda smothered away on the back of the leader, 1.5 lengths then to Phantom Currency, Sueño deep, Gunnett on the fence, with 4 lengths to pick up. Sentry now being brought to the outside by Castellano. Red sleeves, white cap and blinkers, and Dazzling Truths 2 lengths last. At the top of the lane, Busy Channel being joined by Croy as they set sail for the judges, and Mick Star moves up to make a line of three. A couple of lengths to Gunnett buried on the inside. Big Agenda still in with a shot. He's looming into contention, and Sentry being let loose is coming with the big guns now. At the 8th pole, Busy Channel being joined by Mick Star, and on the outside, Big Agenda, and Sentry is joining in, and Gunnett's getting through along the inside late. It's Big Agenda and Busy Channel from Gunnett and Big Agenda. First out for Mike Maker, scores 1/2 length. Busy Channel, another minor award at Kentucky Downs. Gunnett finished third, and they were clear of either Sentry, who